In this video, you will learn how to use Tinkercad and how to create an Arduino project or design schematic on Tinkercad. First, you have to create your account on Tinkercad by clicking on Join Now button. As I already have an account, so I am clicking on Sign In and signing in with my ID. So this is the dashboard of Tinkercad. Now find and select the circuits and click on Create New Circuit. Now here on the top left side, you will find some useful options such as wiring tool and wiring colors. And on the right side, a component library. At the top left corner, you can select the components category. For our project, I am selecting the Arduino Uno board. Just drag and drop and get the job done. Give a name to your component. Now I am placing the small breadboard and giving the component name as breadboard. Placing LCD on the breadboard. Adding a potentiometer. From here, you can change the resistance of the potentiometer, giving a name port 103 because it has the resistance value of 10 kilo ohms. Now select the wire type and the wire color from here and start connecting the connections as Arduino GND to breadboard negative and Arduino 5V positive to breadboard positive as shown. Similarly, connect the potentiometer pin number 1 to ground and pin number 2 to 5V positive on breadboard. Now connecting LED negative from LCD to ground and GND of LCD to breadboard ground. Connecting VCC from LCD to breadboard positive and LED pin from LCD to potentiometer pin number 3. Now it's time to carefully connect the LCD data pins as V0 to pin number 12, RS to pin number 11, RW to pin number 10, E to pin number 9, D4 to pin number 6, D5 to pin number 5, D6 to pin number 4, and D7 to pin number 3 on Arduino. After that, drag and drop a push button and connect it between pin number 2 and GND of Arduino. Now click on this code button on the top right bar, select text and click on continue. Here you can write your code for this hardware as you would in Arduino IDE. I will cover the topic how to write the code in Tinkercad in another video. So this is the topic for another video. For now, just click and copy this code and paste it into the Tinkercad. Remember that you can download this code from the video description. Again, click on the code button to close the tab. And for testing, click on the start simulation. By using this potentiometer, you can adjust the LCD brightness, and by this button you can jump the character in the game. Tinkercad allows you to develop your projects or convert your ideas into the reality without the use of hardware. It means that on initial stages, you can develop your project on this tool and after the success, convert it on hardware and make it real. As I converted my Tinkercad project into the hardware by following my Tinkercad schematic and the code. And as you can see, it works perfectly. So this is for the today's video. Do develop this project. Share your highest score in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe.